Hey, welcome back, everybody. Time to start up again. Amnesia. Yep. Let's go ahead and do that. Fuck. No.
What? The shadow. It has. For now. Come, let's get this out of here so we can get some peace.
Yes, let's. Where to?
Just to the moon.
The corridor, to the morgue.
Oh, okay, the morgue is cool too.
You did well, Daniel. Come, let's get going.
Oh, hello. Oh. Nobody's there. That's good. Alrighty. Well, goddammit.
What happened?
Let's pick up this dildo.
Where am I? What's happening?
Yeah!
Help! Anybody! Help!
Alright, I got a copper dildo, and let's see here. Ooh, look a light! Nah, I don't need that.
I hear you breathing, Daniel. Do you hear me? Have you changed your mind?
I need a bottle of liquor. Huh? What about that? Pick anything up in here. Just cut off his dick. Alright, well. Alright, plague outbreak. I don't care. Ooh, piece of candy. Yeah! Fuck out of my way. Vaccine. Okay, that's cool. Probably need to read. Yeah, I'll figure. Fuck that shit. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, nothing. Not in here. A little orgy's going on. Alright. That's a pretty cool orgy. If I step all over them. What's the purpose of this room? Maybe I'll find out. Unless I need their dead corpses for the antidote or whatever. Have a drink on me! Oh! Double orgy party. Well, cockroach. Bastards. Alright, we'll find our way around here. Wait a this way. Sorry, you didn't make it into the fire pit. This room sucks. Yeah, she did.
3 days
now. Yeah, he was in here.
Ridiculous. Why doesn't someone enter this room?
Hey! Anybody?
Am I all alone here?
Help! Help!
I'm so tired. If I sleep, I'll wake from this nightmare. If not, I pray my heavenly father will take me in my sleep.
Okay. should probably read that note. Unless I have to check this thing for some reason. Nope, maybe not. Thin copper. Now let's check that note. The vaccine enabling my men to work in the fungi-ridden sewer is a definitive or whatever success. Unfortunately, only a few of the servants have been whatever. Injection of vaccinated blood will work as a shield long enough. Okay. Get the fucking thing off his chest. Whatever. Ha! That's good times. Very happy with me. Ow! Ow, that fucking hurt. Damn it. Just go ahead and use them both. Down here. To the sewers. This ladder's gonna break on me, isn't it? Maybe not. What's that? You okay over there? You okay? All right, you go that way. I'll go this way. In there. Nothing. Down here. Oh, this is gonna confuse the shit out of me.
What's happening? What are you doing? Let me go!
Quit holding my dick. Glory hole. Alright. Alright. Got a pipe. I need to find something to smoke. Or connected to something, I guess. Ah, damn it. Did I just make a hole in one circle? Oh! Okay. Where'd that zombie guy go, though? What the fuck was that? Can I go up there? Oh, okay. You get some shrooms right here. Okay. Those are always fun. Let's mess with levers we don't know anything about. Oh. Must be for the waterfall thing. I wonder. Gotta go figure that shit out first. Maybe we throw the pipe inside there to clog up the thingy. Walk into that, you piece of shit. Okay. I need to slow it down. Should have thought that first. Then I gotta probably, what, speed it up and break the thing or something? That sounds slow. Go away! Go away! Ah, oh, damn it! Well, that guy's not to be fucked with.
Huh.
Wow, he had something on his hand. What a dick muncher. He disappeared. Well, good. I didn't like him anyway. Had to Travis to waddle
turn
water
this instant. You are carrying the shadow with you.
Landium. Okay. Get I wonder if he got to chop up his body or something. No. Whoa! Oh, he's coming up! Where do I hide? Hello! Hello? He's still down there. What a dick muncher. Quiet. Okay, it's gone. Big. Uh-oh. Oh, no! Go away! Go away! I need to attract his attention over here. All right. There's the other path that I didn't check out. Oh, shit! Close the door! Climb the ladder. Maybe jump. This reminds me of Outlast climbing these stairs. Oh yeah, well, fuck you. It's in here. Jump up there. Well. Now let's go along. Let's check. Where'd it come in from? Go down here first.
Night of August 1839. I can't stop sweating and shaking. The warding ritual was not something of a sane mind. What else could I do?
Okay, that's pretty cool. It's not working. Okay. Take some of that. Let's go see if we can't figure out what's wrong with the machinery. What the fuck is happening here? I don't want to jump down there.
Anything, Alexander?
Yes.
Soon, I won't even be able to move, will I?
Your life is safe.
I don't doubt that. But will it be worth living?
Fuck, are all those spikes doing? No. Oh.
This is sweet. Thank you. You have my gratitude. My name is Agrippa. From what you mean?
I'm sister.
Tell him, are you a man of the lion's dagger? You want to stop Alexander? Oh, my. So the battle shall fall, you said. You hurry, Alexander.
Damn it! All I needed to do. I'm gonna go back upstairs.
But if you really go to Alexander, would you consider taking me with you? I know it sounds ridiculous. I mean, look at it. But if you find anything concerning a man named Johan, would you please bring it to me? I believe you have swept him on the road to temple. A recipe for some sort of potion, a tonic to free me from this husk.
Is that like an optional thing for like a better ending or something? I wonder. Bitch. Now let's go upstairs and flip those switches. Do the safety dance. Good deal. Very good deal. Alice.
Daniel, you have gone too far. I have to stop you. I can't let you proceed any further. I'm sorry, my friend.
What are you talking about? You're not looking so good, buddy. Huh. Have a box. Oh. Wait, what's down here? Did I already check? Oh. I'm sorry. I probably don't have to go in there yet, I assume.
No, don't kill her.
Damn it. Good to see you. Alexander is quite impressive.
What's in here? About to climb down that? That was it. Let's throw some more shit down there. That seems like a good idea. Yeah? You like that? Yeah! I'm gonna push this big boulder. Anything else I could check down there? Ah! You can't climb up now. Oh, damn it! Oops! That didn't work out too well. Put that down there. And let's check one rock. And all the rocks are already in. Okay. Just in case. Close that door. Transept. Let's go check out that one way first. See if I find anything important in here. Check the bottom floor. Okay. A little bit of womanhood right there. Chancel. I didn't see these doors before. Just a waste of time.
I know this. I've been here already. I know this taste. The taste of the master's rose obfuscating the truth in the dim haze. They may sweep the traces from my memory, but my body remembers. These cuts speak volumes.
even though meat. Maybe I throw that down the thing.
They will be back.
I can figure that out later, though. For now, let's go into the chancel. Maybe I have to attach it to that rope. The rope. Wow. It's kind of big. It's just a fucking myth, dude. Alright, what do we got in here? We got some pieces, we got some notes. I tried to study the hammer, but it wouldn't bash the shit out of things. Bucket of tar. Okay. Got some hard wood. Blue flames. Yeah, I probably shouldn't go in there. Just pick up the candle and walk around with it. Not that I really need it though. Take that. I'll take the magic lamp. Maybe get a couple genies. Game genies. Put that in there. This is like astrology, black magic shit. No, not the altar. Okay. Bitch-ass people. Probably had to read that note, didn't I? I recover an orb. I'll have to find another orb. Sentry. Okay.
The shadow. It's close now.
Is this the old time? Letter S.
for Helen, and this is how you repay me? How dare you?
My bad, bro. My bad. God damn it.
These cells are meant to hold prisoners who are under treatment. The people you send for will end up here. Remember that the confinement itself works as a preamble to the torture, and you should pace yourself. Don't take anyone before they are ready.
So we get off on torturing people? Is that what I'm getting at? Have some meat. Oh, good. I like that. All right, let's go in here now. Damascus. What the hell's the point of this room? Prepare you. Fucking bullshit! Fuck you. Alright, that was cool. Oh, they're doing the saw. Ancient torture methods. That way the blood rushes to their head and they stay conscious. Yeah. Maybe let's get some crocodile shears. Let's pick up the saw. I have to come back in here. I do not know.
The cradle is ready. Good.
You're a man. How can you partake in this?
Is he all right?
He is one of the wicked. Don't pay his lies any attention.
I'm not a man. It was an accident.
The cradle. Oh, boy.
On fire.
It wasn't my fault. Why won't anyone listen?
That's horrible.
Of course. We are dealing with monsters here.
Yeah, they're supposed to put weights on them or something. So they sit butt naked there. God damn it!
Whatever you want!
Those are the weights. thought it was called the cradle. Oh well. That was a fun room. Grab that. Okay. Beat the shit out of them with the tools. I need a chain or something? Need some orb. Hang that on her legs. Get stretched in pieces. Huh. Sounds like a lot of fun. What is up this Tower of Babel? God damn it. What's up, handsome? Oh man. Yeah, there we go, this is string. Better store this nice and safe inside of there. Right, that should do the trick. What the hell? Soap on a rope! Oh boy! What the hell? Okay. Oh, okay. Let's go to the other side now. Gotta find some more tools. I think. I already took care of that. All right.
You seem to have found all the orb pieces used in the transfer. Go to the choir and find the rest.
The choir, huh? Must mean over here. Okay. I'm gonna take some heavy damage or something. Keep loading me up with those. Well, maybe not a whole lot. Choose a choir.
Concentrate. Meet the man, cut the lines, cut the flesh, watch the blood spill, let it come.
Me, I didn't do anything.
Pick the man, cut the lines, pick the man, cut the lines. Leave the man. I did well. One life for another. You hear me, guardian of the orb? I did all this for you. Now, once more, withdraw your shadow from my domain.
Yeah, you bastard.
Alexander, there isn't much time. I can feel it. We must act swiftly. I will do whatever it takes.
Okay. Pick up anything else? When did they get here? They disappeared. Well, that's pretty cool. What the hell's going on? Everybody hang it from the ceiling?
What are my intentions, Daniel?
Negative.
Salvation. It used to be yours, but now you only seek misplaced revenge. How do you justify your violence? Is it for the greater good? Are you doing the world a service? It is you who caused all this pain and death. If you had accepted your fate and submitted to the orb when you first discovered it, none of this would have happened. It is curiosity in league with your selfishness that is killing us both.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. Well, that's a long way down.
They can be bound That's around painful. The circumference or simply stretched across, tying limbs to the spokes and rim. All tools are by this point useful, and you may administer the torture in any way you like. But the forte of the wheel is the gaps. When you have decided that the victim shall die, you can smash their limbs with a hammer, making them fold in between the frame.
But they'll die. Too quickly, I mean.
No, don't worry.
Break their joints.
The human body is much more resilient. They can survive for days until they finally succumb.
It's a candy! How many orb pieces are in here? Box of shit. Iron Maiden. Oh boy. Ah! I didn't do that. I collected a piece of orb, didn't I? Why am I still all tweaking out?
Thank you.
What's behind door number 3? Oh, the cow, or they heated up and shit. The bull. Get the fuck inside! What the fuck is that for? Get the fuck out of here. I don't think that guy likes me very much. Fucking bastard. The thick liquid. What do I have? I got blood and orbs and poison. Okay. Alright, let's go that lightning way. Oh yeah.
See that all the odd pieces you need. You know how your odd drives anything.
Purify.
But if you could find it in your heart to gather the ingredients for Vias Tonic before attempting to mend the orb, there might still be a chance for you to save him.
Okay.
My faith is in your hands.
How do I purify it?
I see that all the odd pieces you need. I know I have no right to ask anything of you. But if you could find it in your heart to gather the ingredients for Vias Tonic before attempting to mend the wall, there might still be a chance for you to save him.
Okay. We're about to do it on that one table or something. Uh-oh. Ah! Fuck you! That didn't turn out very well. What the hell? Were they always supposed to catch me or something? Okay, what do I do? Wait here now. Oh. Oh, that did the trick. Where the fuck am I now? Can't move them. Damn it. Okay. Need something else or something. there a key in it? Okay. Where'd that dagger go? I'm gonna cut him open? No, maybe not. So I need a key. Where might this key be? Aha! Bash it open? Just gotta run, huh? Oh, get out of the way! Get out of the way! Oh, fuck! Crap over here. Oh. Run! Run! Move your little legs. Woo! Am I safe yet? Okay. What the hell?
More than ever. Just outside Orgys, there's a small settlement,
Austin. German. Okay.
The coach went there. Our visit was unexpected. And Alexander was able to strike Zimmerman down without alerting the others. As he went to take care of the farmhands, I began to look for the children.
Not the children! Not the children!
We should have more than enough prisoners to finish the ritual now.
I'll take that. I'll take that. Ow! Piece of shit. Make some stepping stones. Okay, I guess I was just wasting time. The laboratory. I scared you. So I need the bone saw or something.
What are you doing? Time is running short.
Trying to figure it out, dude. Fuck off. Okay. Where the fuck is the laboratory?
What are you doing? Time is running short.
I'm gonna figure it out, dickhead, motherfucking piece of shit, fuckbag. God damn it. Where the hell is the laboratory? Need to go that way. That's not good. You fucking bastard. Well, I don't know where the fucking laboratory is. Fuck you. Fuck you too. How? Let's go back this way. See if we can free that guy or not. What do I need to jam these? Fuck you, piece of shit! Get off, hammer. What else I need?
August 1839. What is a life worth?
Why the hell do I need to clog that thing? Why do I need to clog it? Look for something else then. Oh, rock. Thank you. Okay, what did that do? Okay. So how do I make that fucking shit? Oh, wait, I got the blood. Damn it. So what do I need the bone saw for? I gotta cut up that one guy? Oh, damn it! Coming or what, dude? Shit. Okay. Maybe I should reread that entire note. Ah! Why do I need oil? Ow.
What are you doing? Time is running short.
I know. Here.
Don't get ahead of yourself. First, we need the pipeline.
Okay, what the...
I am Amnesia.
spare my life and return to where I found you. I know.
How the fuck do I get in there, then? What the hell do we do? Dip ship? Oh. Oh, okay. This laboratory. Got you now.
Now, pay attention. First, beat me the top. Then use the saw to move my head.
Move your head. That's beautiful. I like that. Quickly, off of the head. Deal. Ha. Flip the switch. Okay. Oh. Gross, what do we do? Okay. Supposed to bleed. What's going on? What the hell are you trying to do? Oh. All is good. Look, I got a head. I got a head in life. Chuck his head through a portal. Thank you. Okay. Let me just get ahead of you. Did I do good?
There he is. Do you see him, Liar? He deserves so much more.
Yeah, I do. I can use a beer. Not like that.
Help you. I know you can. Don't worry, Daniel. It will be all right.
Daniel Fortescue? Huh. Okay. Wow, that was a pretty cool game. I hope everybody enjoyed it. I liked it. Even though I didn't really pay attention to the puzzle, I just kind of skip it around to the play through the game. Or I skip the story, I play through the game. Alright. Have a good one.